Well, I treat a large range of conditions affecting the head and neck. My particular interest is benign and malignant conditions. Typically, I deal with lumps in the neck, which can be due to swellings in the lymph nodes, swellings of the salivary glands, the thyroid gland, and also more sinister swellings due to cancers within the head and neck region.